Callan Mulvey is always a good choice for a villain, and we've seen him playing Jack Rollins, one of Hydra's secret members hiding within S.H.I.E.L.D. in Marvel's Captain America the Winter Soldier. And in DC's Batman v Superman, he was Anatoly Knyazev, the leader of Lex Luthor's mercenaries.
Drop it.
I said drop it!
I'll kill her!
Believe me, I'll do it!
I believe you.